Governor Ige also ordered all flags to be flown at half staff for the victims of a shooting at a FedEx facility in Indianapolis. At least 8 people were killed when a gunman opened fire last night. He was later found dead from an apparent self-inflicted gunshot wound. Authorities are now trying to figure out the motive.